So I think this is a really important period in Libya, and it's extremely critical that the international community and the European Union rally, come together behind Libyans who are committed to moving the country forward, committed to returning the sovereignty of the country, and committed to reconciliation and to the principle of la ghalib wa la maghlub, no victor and no vanquished. There are no zero-sum solutions in Libya, and I think to the extent that the international community can reflect that, that will lift the voices of those in Libya who are particularly, women and youth who are looking to really move the country forward.